Hello guys, it's Ethna Green Living here, and I am just here quickly to share what we received in our Tinker Crate box for the month. I have been subscribed to this box for a little while now, and this is my third box. So I just want to share with you what we got, because I'm not sure that I shared the last one with you guys. So it just comes, it's a monthly subscription, and it just comes like this. So it says Spin Art Machine, and I'm just opening this up, and as soon as I'm done, my boys are just gonna dig in, but I'm like, hold on just a few seconds while I just make this video, and then we can just kind of have it documented. And of course, if you guys are following us on Instagram, you know I'll definitely post there. I don't post as much to Facebook just because I don't get a big response. I don't have a lot of people that comment and show me lots of love on Facebook, so I do it predominantly on Instagram, and they actually have their own page as well. So this is kind of what the finished product is going to look like, and here's just a, come back Eli, here's just an overview of everything. And so as with any box, they give you all of this right here. They show you how to prepare the box, and then they give you just a detailed description of everything that you need to do, and everything you need for this experiment kit is included, so you don't have to add anything extra. They also always include this Tinker sign, and it says Spinning Science, Feel the Force. Okay, of course, this is science, engineering, and awesome. The Tinker Crate again, and this is the Tinker sign. And so in this issue, it just talks about physics fun, spinning art tinkering, spinning science, physics magic tricks, straw fountain, and Tinker library. And so they are able to just dig deeper into this kit by using those things. It says here are a few more places you can find the centrifugal force, and it's the gravitron, the laboratory centrifuge, and the washer machine. You're making a move, baby. And so, sorry guys, I'm looking at it through the camera, so it's just a little bit harder. And when I don't use the camera, I won't be able to get it as clear as hopefully it is for you. But it's just ready, it says, ready for some fun with physics at the amusement park. And then head on over to the crazy corkscrew roller coaster. And it just has a little bit more information. So I won't get into all of it, but I just want to share some of the information that you have here, or some of the information that I have here. And boys, you guys can go ahead and look at these instructions so that you can get ready to set this up. You can look at this blue piece. All the instructions are there. You guys can go ahead and have a seat and do that. Just a little bit more design in case you wanted to see it. The physics magic trick, the magic glass, the sticky coin, straw fountain. And the only reason why I'm showing this is just in case you're thinking about ordering from this company and you want to see if it's worth your money or not. So you guys know I'm a mommy of five, and so I try to get things that my kids can do together. What I notice is that a lot of the projects that or kits that you can buy and a lot of the things you can do, it's not that it's exclusively to the younger kids, but it could be more challenging for the older kids. And so this subscription box here, this one specifically is, this one says it on here from ages 9 and above. Well, it says it somewhere. It says it somewhere. This one didn't come to my personal PO box, so I'm just trying to be a little more discreet about my address. But anyway, it's for ages 9 and up. And so let's see what we see. So here's our battery. Here's some little components here. Guys, make sure that you guys are reading over it good before you open it and start it. You are? Okay. You guys look together and see. Here, you want this one? Actually, this doesn't have instructions to it.
I just want to look in here and see if there's a box. So not that.
You're going to use this box. And so I can help you guys in just a moment as well. So this is prepping the paint pens. So the instructions actually tell you how to prep the paint pens. So here's the paint pens they're gonna be painting with right there. And this particular piece You have this. Okay. Here you go here. You're making it move, honey, so you've got to be still. They always give you these wooden pieces. Every kit that I've gotten so far has come with wooden pieces, and so I love that. And battery use instructions. And so that is all that actually comes with the crate. And then from here, I don't think that we're actually gonna put it together one line. But from here, again, we will just start taking a look at the instructions and doing what we need to do. And so my son just actually went online to the Tinker Crate, and he just pulled up a video of them actually working this project, and it's really cool. But I just wanted to show what comes inside and what comes in design, just in case, again, you're considering this and you're thinking about it. And I actually have a coupon code that I will put in the description box. And what's good about it is if you want to check out one of these kits, either for the older kids or the younger kids, you can save $10 off your first box, and I can save $10 off my next box. So that would be a blessing for me and a blessing for you. So anyway, I don't know if you guys like videos like this, but if you do, go ahead and give me a thumbs up and let me know if you're using any of these crates already. In my dream world, I would subscribe to like 3 of them, one for each of my age groups. So I'd have one for baby Kay, I'd have one for Eli and Aaron, and then I'd have one for Manny and Cameron. But since they are like $20 a box, we won't be quite doing that yet. But again, I'm just so thankful for you guys that always show up and show me love and support. You mean a lot to me. To see the finished product, make sure you go over to Instagram, and I will be sharing that there. And also, if you are first time looking at this, I do have a whole playlist on homeschool things, but also things just large family, just lots of goodies, lots of resources, all about living a more green, natural, healthy life. And I'll let you guys in on a secret. Next week, I will be doing my giveaway. So if you're not subscribed, you want to subscribe so that you can be eligible for that. And guys, be on the lookout for that. Until next time, I pray that you guys are all doing well, and blessings.